Got some geese across the way. Going to be using spot metering, and I'm going to use manual mode. I'm going to expose off the grass or mid-tone. I'm going to use shutter speed of 1250, aperture of 7.1. So I'm going to get the camera bag, and I think I'm going to put it under the camera. Now I'm in position. I've got some camouflage. Now I'll just wait and see what happens. I took an exposure reading off of the green grass, mid-tone gray, and I think that I'm ready to go. Now I have to pay attention.